All right. Put the starter motor back together. One of the brushes was in the wrong spot. I was hoping it would work after that, but it doesn't seem to be the case. That's coming from the starter motor.